Those aren't palace guards. Some kind of special forces.
Georgian elite. Probably Kristavi's men. Which would suggest Nikolaj is local.
Does that affect my game?
No. Find those interrogation files. And Kristavi's men aren't going to be much friendlier than Nikolaj's. You're authorized for lethal force.
Miss footsteps. Maybe it was a shadow. I think I heard something. Maybe it was nothing. A fresh kill! One of ours! This area is clear! Goes there. On possible hostilities. I found a body. He's one of us. Maybe it was nothing. He's moved on. There was something there. Reporting a corpse.
Kristavi, sir, is that you? Nikolaj and his men are almost at the library. We are continuing to hold back until he's actually inside, sir.
I hate this kind of thing.
What do you have?
Interrogation, torture, and... Oh, Christ!
What?
The Ark is a SATO.
A what?
A special atomic demolition munition.
You mean a nuclear suitcase bomb?
Yeah. I'll get back to you. The Ark is the mission, Fisher. Get it. It's in a safe inside a vault in the library. Locked by scanner to Nikolaj's retina.
So I'm going to need Nikolaj alive to get it done.
That's right.
Find you!
Reach the library. Nikolaj is inside. Everybody at alert. We are retrieving the Ark. Be ready to get out of here.
Really alert! I found the body!
An intruder, some kind of American commando. Get Nicolaj into the vault, keep his head down until we take care of this.
Tell me about the Ark.
Let me walk away. I can make you rich.
I know what it is. I want to know where it came from.
This gets you nowhere.
What are you going to do with it?
With what?
The Ark. Where are you going to detonate it?
Kill me or let me go. What you're doing now is hopeless.
Nobody move!
Hands in the air! Nobody move! Nobody move!
Come by Nicolaj's. And who is your friend? An American?
Ask him.
You will give us the Ark.
I am not God.
You will give us the Ark.
I honestly don't know what you are speaking of.
Kristavi knows it is a nuclear suitcase bomb. And he knows you have it.
Clever man. Does he know that it is already in America?
What?
The Ark is not here.
Keep talking.
The only thing in this vault is the activation key. The bomb itself is in America. If Kristavi guarantees my freedom, I'll tell him where to find the Ark.
Give us the activation key.
This spy has the key, this American. You'll have to take it from him. I can give you the location, but only on the condition of my safety and freedom.
Agreed. You two, escort Mr. Nicolaj out of the library. You, who are you?
Don't talk, Fisher. We're arranging for a blackout in 5 seconds. Make the most of it.
Give us the key to the Ark. You can hand it to me, or I can take it from your corpse. You have 5 seconds to decide. 4 seconds. 3, 2...
Show yourself!
Let Nicolaj walk away.
He really knows who the Ark is.
Yeah. We can't let him live with that information.
An intruder, an American, a spy is loose in the building. All troops to full alert.
Someone there.
The American is carrying intelligence vital to the safety of our nation. His capture or death is our highest imperative.
Let me be as clear as possible. Snipe Nicolads from there. Do it now, don't miss. We probably won't get a second chance at this. Sharp work, Fisher. It's time to get scarce. That data you're carrying is the last of it.
The last of what?
Nicolads' threat against the US. Our highest priority right now is keeping what you're carrying out of enemy hands. The Osprey's waiting.
Shots fired in Kristavi's office! What's Kristavi's status? Cover President Kristavi! Get the President to a secure location! Assassin in the palace! I need all men! Multiple shooters. Direct order from President Kristavi. Find the assassin. Don't let the shooter leave the palace. Nikolad! Who's coming, Nikolad? Unconfirmed report that Nikolad has been shot. Nikolad is dead. Repeat, Nikolad is down. Find the assassin. American spy. He must be captured or killed at any cost.
An 8-story apartment building and surrounding 4 blocks in Hopegate, Maryland, were evacuated today by the National Guard. Authorities cited a gas leak as the reason for the evacuation, stressing that today's events had no relation whatsoever to Combain Nicolats or the Georgian information crisis. Hopegate, less than half an hour from downtown Washington, D.C., will... Since the recovery and confirmed identity of President Combain Nicolats' corpse 5 days ago, Palace guards fatally shot President Nicolads in the midst of what appears to have been an attempted ousting of acting president Varlam Krastavi. In a press conference this morning, U.S. President Bowers lauded the American people for their courage.
We were injured, we stumbled, but we did not fall. The world knows no hardship or terror that American tenacity cannot overcome. The world knows no problem that American ingenuity cannot solve. And so,
Donald,
I extend my deepest admiration to every U.S. citizen of the world, to every civilian and every soldier standing firm against the terror and tyrannies of wicked men. History will not forget your resolve. History will not forget your resolve.
Dad, what's going on? You haven't laughed since the Reagan administration.
It's nothing. Forget about it.
We have kept the bright flame
the
of American
line,
freedom burning
me.
Throughout oh. the world. May God clear our vision and strengthen our minds for the work to come. And may God bless America.
You're not leaving again, are you, Dad?
Hello, Lambert.
No freaks.
Calling all.